They've stealth. Over there!
Thank you.
shame these people have to live in fear. Sheltering in this old stadium, all those perfectly good buildings are still standing outside.
I may have been programmed to serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
You waiting on a delivery? Of some Deathclaw eggs, maybe?
What are you... Oh, the eggs. Oh, you must be with those, gunny people. Though your superior had implied there would be more of you, but... The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. Generous amount indeed, considering your tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine Deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
What exactly are you planning to do with the eggs?
Well, if you must know, one of our patrons has been asking after a cooked Deathclaw egg. A la Wellingham for some time. But with your, albeit late, arrival, I can finally make good on his request. Make good? Already beginning to speak like one of you. Now, can we please hurry this up? Are you going to hand them over or not?
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
Fine, fine. 300 caps. Well above market value.
Come on. You can do better than that. You wouldn't want people thinking you're cheap.
All right, 400. Whatever it takes to get you on your way.
A lot of folks died bringing you this delivery. Their deaths really mean that little to you.
Oh, very well. 500. But not a cap more. Now, the eggs.
Here. Take it.
Last. But is this it? Where are the rest?
Do you really need more than one?
Our patrons are men and women of ample appetites. I had been hoping to keep them sated for at least the next fortnight. These things can never turn out as planned, can they? I suppose this will have to do. Yeah, for a less than adequate job, but a job nonetheless. And the special request your superior made? Major Jeffries, was it? I trust you can get this to its destination. Don't just go waving it around willy-nilly.
Wellingham! Has my meal finally arrived?
Oh, yes, sir. Ah, yes. The egg. Come to erase some memories with drink, I presume. Who could blame you? You butterfly.